Good evening, folks. And now for some breaking news. The Irish economy is now soaring above even the global economy. The managers of the Irish Stock Exchange in Dublin decided early this morning to pack their computers and documentation into the Irish-built spaceship Econ 1. They said that this is the quickest and most efficient way to get the Irish economy back on track, and asked why didn't the government think of it in the first place.